The effects of alcohol, all too familiar to some of us, brings about a merry night of fun and laughter, climaxing in a seemingly joyful sleep, and then when you think it couldn't get any better, a lovely whack in the face, followed by the famous last words, "I will never drink, ever, again." The feelings are all too familiar. You've been here before. But what on earth is going on in your body to make you feel this way? In a previous video, which you can click here, we described the effects of alcohol on the brain and why it dehydrates you. Apart from just water, your body is also excreting many components such as salt, potassium, and glucose, which are required for normal muscle coordination and brain function. But there's more to it. The site of detoxification in your body is located within your liver. Everything that you ingest is broken down in your digestive system to become small enough that the nutrients are released into the bloodstream. These nutrients head to the liver for a sort of quality control. In the liver, something called enzymes are used to help break down and process nutrients, but also remove any toxins when need be. After being processed by the liver, the products are now safe to enter the whole body's bloodstream. Alcohol, otherwise known as ethanol, is absorbed in the stomach and makes its way to the liver to pass this clearance test. First, the enzymes turn alcohol into acetaldehyde. Then a different enzyme plus a compound called glutathione changes acetaldehyde into acetate, which is easily excreted by the body. Problem is, there's not a lot of glutathione in the liver. Therefore, as you drink more, the glutathione stores start to run out, leaving more acetaldehyde to circulate your body. So what's so special about acetaldehyde? Well, it happens to be 10 to 30 times more toxic than alcohol itself, and can lead to headaches and feeling nauseous. So while your liver is working extra hard to produce more glutathione, the acetaldehyde is now free to roam your body, and is most likely what is making you feel like a non-functioning member of society. In fact, suffering alcoholics are often given a drug called antabuse in order to stop the conversion of acetaldehyde to acetate. This causes them to feel the pain of their hangover much more severely, in hopes to have them stop drinking. So is there anything we can do about it? Stay tuned for our next video about how to help cure your hangover.